Also new this morning, the Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee has stopped running television ads in Kentucky's U.S. Senate race. Democrat Alison Lundergan Grimes is trying to unseat Republican Senate leader Mitch McConnell in the November election. The committee says it will continue to monitor the race while it decides if it will run those ads again.